Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Ayushi Verma. I'm from Kurukshetra University. Firstly, it's been an honor to participate in such a great e-conference and learn so much about digital forensic and cybersecurity from renowned expert. Thank you very much, sir. Coming to the topic, my topic is rise in cybercrime during a pandemic. Cybercrime is a criminal activity that either targets or uses computer network, or network devices. Most, but not every cybercrime is committed by cybercriminals or hackers. It may be trained, it sometimes people are trained to manipulate common people to give their personal information and details to extract money from their account. During pandemic, when everyone was saving their family from corona, it became a need of the hour to stay home and even start working from home. Contradictory, some people were keen to fool others in such a crucial time. Talking about the statistics of cybercrime around the globe, it's clearly observed it's everywhere, and percentage have shown massive increase in hack cases and breach data
I see
cases,
your voice is
especially in
breaking.
US. There has been a huge, momentous surge of cybercrime during pandemic, particularly related to governmental policies, announcement, and cyber campaign. It has been reported that scams were impersonating public authorities such as WHO, organizations such as supermarkets, airlines targeting support platforms such as PP kits and offering COVID-19 cures. The scammers are often target public who are socializing and spending more hours on internet and increased population working from home. Main crime reported during this were phishing, data breach, online bullying, ransom malware. Talking about the phishing is a crime which target or targets contacted by email, telephone, and text message by someone posing a legitimate institution to lure individual into providing sensitive data such as personal identifiable information, banking and credit card details, even passwords. Example, Domino's data breach, Haldiram data breach, Air India data breach, and so on, which leads to data breach. If we say in a simple word, phishing leads to data breach. Phishing dominate over unauthorized access, ransomware, malware, and misconfiguration. This premise of phishing being initial attack vector the consistent of the doers. Online bullying and cyber harassment are also known for cyber online bullying. It has become increasingly common, especially among teenagers who were using cell phones, internet, Instagrams, and Facebook. Even on gaming site, they were even threatened for money exchange and harassment or sharing nudities. Talking about prevention, the main thing or measurements we can take for securing our data and personal information. Firstly, secure your computer by activating firewalls, line of cyber defense. They block connection to unknown and bogus sites to keep out of viruses and hackers. Secondly, be social media savvy. Make note and take your social networking profile seriously. Make sure they are private, mostly for the girls especially. Strong password. Use different password for different IDs. Secure mobile devices for vulnerable hackers or viruses. Protect your e-identity. Avoid being scammed. Always think before you click on link or file of unknown origin. And many other technical methods. That's all from my side. Thank you.